talk to me about the photo of you and Britney and Lindsay Lohan that's so famous. You all went out for a night.
Well, Britney and I went out for the night.
You and Britney went out for the night. And then did Lindsay like kind of crash, or she was just around and she...
Yeah, she totally party crashed. Like, we were all at the Beverly Hills Hotel at the bungalows, and we were at an after party, and then Britney and I wanted to leave to go home.
Right.
You're and like, then incoming. She started like chasing us.
Lindsay did.
Yes, yeah. And then squeezed in the car. It was literally a two-seater SLR, you know, that
right.
sports car. So she just like squeezed in. And I didn't want to humiliate her in front of all the paparazzi and be like, get out of my car. So
right. You went
like,
along with just, it.
Yes.
So that's so interesting, because it looks like the three, I always assume that the three of you had like some wild night out, but that was actually the end of a night out with you and Britney, and she crashed and so then when you pulled away, did you like drop her off at the end of the driveway of the Beverly Hills Hotel or what? Basically?
We went back to my house, and then Britney and I just went to sleep, and then I don't know, Lindsay probably went to another
party. Let herself
party.
Out?
I don't know. There was no Uber back then, so she probably like called a cab. I have no idea.
Wow. So literally, and Britney was sleeping over that night?
Yes.
Wow. And that was your relationship with Britney, that you
She's
two had
so
sleepovers?
Sweet. Yeah.
Yeah, she is so sweet.
I love her.
Yeah. It's interesting. You're both very sweet and surprisingly shy. Right?
Yeah, I am.
And are you two still really close, you and Britney?
Last time I saw her was at her show in Vegas.
Uh-huh.
She just looks hotter
looks
than
great.
Ever.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She does not age.
So
She's
you're not
gorgeous.
That. So you're not that as tight as you once were because of whatever. But you love each other.
I love her.
Yes. Yeah.
I'm traveling 300 days a year. She's living in Vegas doing her residency.
Yeah.
So we kind of have busy lives.
Yes, you do. And what about? Lohan, do you ever see her?
No.
Were you two ever pals?
Yes.
You were? Oh, was that like a famous falling out? No.
Just back in the day we were friends, but just like one of those people that I just don't really trust, and I only like to be around positive energy and good people.
Right. She was too much drama for you.
Mm.
Yes.
Good vibes only.
Good vibes only.